to ask you, what do you think is the take-home message?
Foods that we normally consume, like cheese, tomatoes, mushrooms, all this contains glutamate. It actually is a non-essential amino acid which is produced by the body. So in this case, what we are trying to do is improve the appetite of the elderly. Because the elderly have got a decline in their taste sensitivity. In order to encourage them to have more acceptance of the food, we need to trigger or stimulate their taste sensitivity. And this stimulation can be done through umami.
So another topic was the sodium, right? What was the story about sodium in your study?
It was astonishing to see that even though we only replaced one third of the sodium chloride with umami, we saw there was a very steep drop in urinary sodium excretion. This is very amazing, because we did not do even, we found that this particular method seems to be working very well. And prior to our intervention, we saw the amount of sodium consumed by the elderly was close to 4,000 milligrams per day. And now it has cut down to the WHO acceptable levels.
Wow.
So this is something very nice of this project, and which is very encouraging for us to see how you can balance your sodium even though you are cutting out the salt without compromising the taste of the food.
And the other thing that I really like is that I saw you had a reduction of blood pressure, isn't it?
Yes, of course, sodium is the main problem maker for blood pressure. So because we cut down on sodium levels, we saw that drop in 43.3% of the people had improved their blood pressure levels, which is amazing. Knowing that they are elderly, still seeing this result is quite remarkable.
Congratulations, it was really interesting.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So much.
Thank you.